But what I do give Mark credit is the confidence that he instilled in us to be okay with being us. The confidence that he instilled in Steph to be like I can remember vividly conversations. Him like, nah, dude, you the baddest dude on the planet. This is before Steph Curry's an all-star.
Bro, he said Steph and Clay were the best shooting backs, but we all was like, is he crazy?
What's wrong with you?
Everybody, though.
Absolutely. We're in meetings, we're in locker room, we're in practice. And he's like, dude, you're the baddest dude on the planet. And I'm just sitting there like, this dude's really telling him he's the baddest dude on the planet.
Right.
Clay Thompson, right. Clay has no conscience. Most coaches would have essentially forced him to have a conscience.
For sure.
Mark Jackson fed that, like, no, dude, you don't think shoot. Like, what are you thinking about? Shoot the ball.
Right.
And so what Mark instilled in us allowed us to become that.